the unveiling of the number 7. This guy is VIP, bro. Dangerous or something?
No, it's not dangerous.
He's a fake monk.
Thing is, yeah, he's so fake.
People pick up as a ride. Yeah, so right now we just arrived at a pho place. It's not pronounced pho, it's pronounced pho that. That's a chicken pho. So yeah, I'm gonna show you what that looks like.
Không làm phẫu thuật đâu, không chịu làm à? Cứ sống giống như vậy, cho tới lúc chết luôn đi.
Bộ phim Pet đang được khán giả chờ đón có cái tên thú vị, Con Hảo Hán, Tiếng Không Hán.
This is the legit pho. Anything you're gonna have in London is never gonna be as good. This is the authentic stuff. Gonna go for seconds, but have the bong version instead. This time, I'm gonna stay away from that chili. Sweating for my eyebrows, man. Stay away. People, I thought I'd check in, just a mirror talk. around someone's house at the moment, but this is probably 2 hours after having pho and a bit of a nap in the car. Size of these houses, man. Insane. That floor to ceiling ratio. Huge. Too hot today, but yeah, oh, that lighting is not ideal, yeah. But hopefully it doesn't get too hot and I doesn't sweat too much, but yeah, the day is not about me, and condolences, RIP and all that. Current courtyard scenes, this is probably what I really like about Vietnam. Probably not the noise from the mopeds, but more, let's just zoom in on that background and not my fat head. Yeah, it's probably just the front porches and the big courtyard. If you heard that, that was indeed a chicken doing this cockle doodling, whatever. And probably a bunch of dogs, because people like to break into people's houses and steal mopeds and shit. Just a little thought that entered my mind. Sometimes, you know, we're so wrapped up in what we want to achieve or what we're working towards. You miss out on, you know, family time, friend time. And you don't realise how good they were till they're gone. Sounds quite corny, but if you really do believe in that, then you'd make a little bit more of an effort to see your friends and family. Just a little disclaimer that this is indeed not a fashion statement. This is traditional for when a family member dies or passes away in Vietnamese tradition. So it's usually tied up at the back and just let down loose on the side. So yeah, that is all for now. Oh, and method of transport. It's going to be hopping on the back of that, because it's not necessarily illegal to drive on without a license here, because it's so, like, not isolated, but you're not exactly going to see like a 4x4 police car moving about around here. So I'm going to wait for my cousin to just lock up and that is a noisy truck for 5 in the morning. all blacked out, mate. Dark Knight, Fiend. To work, mate. Don't know about you. Bear chickens, man.
That is all.
Yeah.
Oh. Where?
No.
Yeah.
Okay. Basically the size of like Alphalete's gym. I could easily see the squat rack over there. Chest fly machine over there. Anyways, peace out.
Oh,
these chickens were only selected for world kings.
Big thing, man.